You know, when you're trying to compete with the best, you don't want to tell all of your secrets. I mean, if I could tell Coach Kendler's beam secret, then I'd have to be shot.
Yes. And on senior night, wrapping things up on Oklahoma's feature event over the years is Chase Capps.
I'm so pleased that Chase has already scored a 10 on balance beam in her career here. She so deserves it. She can do a 10 in practice all the time. If she does one, she does, you know, 20. The hard part is doing it under pressure. When the judges say go.
She won the vault and the beam in the UCLA meet. Chase Capps. It's just been a great gymnast from the get-go. Was newcomer of the year as a freshman in the Big 12, and it has been right in the middle of the national championships.
Well, she will definitely be someone who is missed on the beam lineup because she's a steady Eddie.
KJ Kindler says she puts the C in confidence.
You know, that is one thing. When she gets up to mount for her routine, I am not nervous at all. I'm like, oh, get ready. This will be fun to watch. I wonder what she's going to get, a 9.9 or a 10.
Chase
Capps. That right there could be it. That could be another 10. We'll see.